The Piotroski F-Score. A tool for value investors. When it comes to value investing, not all undervalued stocks are created equal. Some might be diamonds in the rough, while others are cheap for a reason. Distinguishing between the two is where the Piotroski F-Score comes into play. Developed by Stanford accounting professor Joseph Piotroski in the early 2000s, the F-score is a metric used to identify the health of a firm's financials. It's particularly useful for sifting through a vast array of low-price-to-book value companies. What is the Piotroski F-score? The Piotroski F-score is a scoring system that evaluates the financial strength of a company based on 9 criteria, which are derived from the company's financial statements. The score ranges from 0 to 9, with a higher score indicating a stronger financial position. The 9 criteria are split across 3 main categories: profitability, leverage, liquidity, and source of funds; operating efficiency. Each of the 9 criteria contributes 1 point if met. Let's delve into each criterion. Profitability. Positive return on assets, ROA. A positive ROA indicates that the company is profitable. Positive operating cash flow. This implies that the company is generating cash from its operations. Change in ROA. This is positive if ROA has increased from the previous year. Accruals. Indicates if operating cash flow exceeds net income. A higher operating cash flow relative to net income is seen as a positive signal. Leverage, liquidity, and source of funds. Decrease in long-term debt. A reduction in long-term debt relative to assets is a positive sign. Increase in current ratio. This indicates an improvement in the company's liquidity position. No new shares issued. Companies that haven't diluted shareholders by issuing more shares are awarded a point. Operating efficiency. Improvement in gross margin. An increasing gross margin indicates improving efficiency or pricing power. Improvement in asset turnover. Indicates that the company is generating more sales for each dollar of assets. How to use the Piotroski F-score? The F-score is particularly useful when applied to companies with a low price-to-book (PB) value. Piotroski's original study found that by focusing on high F-score companies among a portfolio of low PB stocks, returns could be significantly enhanced. Scoring. 8 to 9, strong score indicating robust financial health. 4 to 7, moderate score suggesting average financial health. 0 to 3, weak score implying potential financial distress. Practical example. Consider a hypothetical company, Techniest, with the following financial changes over the year. Positive ROA, yes, plus 1. Positive operating cash flow, yes, plus 1. Change in ROA, increased, plus 1. Accruals, operating cash flow greater than net income, plus 1. Decrease in long-term debt, yes, plus 1. Increase in current ratio, yes, plus 1. No new shares issued, yes, plus 1. Improvement in gross margin, no, 0. Improvement in asset turnover, yes, plus 1. Techniest's Piotroski F-score would be 8. Given this score, an investor might view Techniest as a strong financial candidate among other low PB stocks. Advantages. Objective measure. The F-score is based on concrete financial metrics, reducing subjectivity. Focus on fundamentals. It directs investors' attention to core financial health rather than market sentiment. Enhances value strategy. Piotroski's research suggests that combining the F-score with low PEB strategies can lead to superior returns. Limitations. Historical data. The F-score relies on past financial data, which may not always be indicative of future performance. May not apply to all sectors. Some criteria might be more relevant to certain industries than others. Doesn't consider growth. High-growth companies might not fare well on certain criteria but could still be good investments. The Piotroski F-score is a valuable tool for value investors looking to separate the wheat from the chaff in the world of low PEB stocks. While no metric should be used in isolation, the F-score can be a robust addition to an investor's toolkit, helping to focus on companies with strong financial fundamentals. If you enjoy our videos, we'd appreciate it if you could like, subscribe, or share. Thank you.